Why does the donkey have to be out of stamina so quickly? There was some wolves down here that I didn't beat. I can't remember. Yep. There they are. We managed to get them all. Nice. These two must have been hurt from before. And where was the other one? Did he slide away? Go somewhere I can't reach him? See him at all. There was also enemies down this way, where I ended up just going off the cliff. I know it just automatic saved, but I'm gonna quick save as well. I didn't see this chest here last time. Yes, I wasted an arrow, but that's okay. It must still have been hurt a bit from before. So I did shoot those a couple times as well. I believe I'm already wearing a medium. That one. Medium, yep. Got him before he reached me. Nice. That's what I want. I might leave the donkey there. I can always call him to me, so. Because this looks like where I need to go up. Oh, that was close. He almost attacked me. What else is seeing me? I kind of want to get up here to see the high ground. See more. And also partially to get out of the reach of enemies. That's an enemy all the way over there. And over there. I think I'm a little bit too far away. Reload to save those arrows. Of course, here I can't see them. Moving. Why are you running? You can reach me now. Come after me. Come on. You're stronger than me. You should be able to attack me. You won't be able to get me now. Oh, they might fight each other. He's going over there as well. Really? There we go. I haven't fought any of these guys yet, so I reckon he's gonna be nice and strong. And I think I'm right. I'll climb this here, and you can't get me. Of course, they've completely gone out of range. I can't see them at all. Oh, you're just there. Why aren't you coming after me? Whoa. Well, he well and truly got me. I'm glad I saved just before starting that fight. Go up this side and attack this other guy. Got him. There we go. Gotcha. Now, where is that spider and the sphere? There's the sphere, I think. Yep. And the spider's right there. Come on. How is that not hitting? There we go. He's got nothing on him. What? There we go. As if I was hitting that guy instead of the spider. Although he was dead already. Better eat some food to heal up. The only way to heal in this mod. This does look like the right way. The guy I'm going to meet is building a big robot from the culture that made these, so definitely looks like I'm going the right way. Damn, he sees me. Supposed to be paralyzed. That didn't look paralyzed to me. Maybe it only works on living creatures. Yes. Got him just as he was about to attack. Collect some of my good arrows back. Time to move in a bit further. Better save again. This is a hard quest as well, so I did expect challenge. Ognot. Guessing I need to get up there. This is probably not the way they intend you to go. But it could be. Yep. That's where I need to get. Interesting way for them to expect you to go up. Up this one. There we go. I'm expecting more enemies in here, so I will be sneaking through most of the place. That is why. I didn't expect there to be three, but I did expect enemies. Okay, so the door I need is this way. Nothing in that room for me. Okay. We'll move to the next room. There is a door down this way as well. Another sphere. There's a few enemies in there. That room's gonna be hard. Not the way I came in. Hopefully that hurts them as well. Did that arrow hit them over there and fling all the way back down here? That's what it looked like. Thank you. Yes, level up. Go with more mana. That's the way I came from. And this is the way I was looking. This place is huge. It's getting a bit dark now. See another sphere. At least my sneak is up pretty high. With it being so dark, they can't see me. Luckily. Oh, an expert lock. I've got plenty of lockpicks. So close. There we go.